Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to change sound settings on your Windows computer to get better audio, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select sound. Then scroll down and you'll find this option called mono audio. Switch it on. After this, click on speakers. Scroll down and you'll find an option named enhance audio. Turn this on as well. The next solution would be to update the latest audio drivers. Go to intel.com and search for audio drivers at the top right corner in the Intel search bar. Download the latest audio drivers and install them on your system. Lastly, you can consider running the audio troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to troubleshoot and click on it. Select other troubleshooters. Then you'll find the playing audio troubleshooter here. Click on run corresponding to it to invoke this troubleshooter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.